Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing red and black froghoppers. These insects are related to cicadas and are commonly known as spittlebugs. They get this common name from their nymphs, who produce a frothy, spit-like substance to ward off predators. The name froghopper comes from the adults who utilize hopping as a means to get around. While these bugs have wings and are capable flyers, they more frequently jump when disturbed. Froghopper adults can jump as far as 27.5 inches. Considering they only reach about a fourth of an inch long on average, that's a leap rivaling a flea. Red and black froghoppers are also known as black and red froghoppers, and both these colorful names come from their colorful appearance. They have three red spots along each side of their back, with the rearmost one making a U-shape. These arthropods display aposematic colors, which are a hint to predators to leave these animals alone. Red and black froghoppers have an unpleasant taste, and their colors tell potential predators to stay away. Regardless, they are predated by solitary and parasitic wasps, looking to raise their babies on froghopper flesh. Red and black froghoppers live throughout Europe. They prefer undisturbed or wild habitat and are most frequently seen in forests and along forest edges, in open pastures and overgrown gardens. They're also more abundant in the southern parts of their range. These insects are associated with trees and plant stems. Adults suck sap from leaves and soft parts of plants, while nymphs suck sap from plant roots. The nymphs are rarely seen because they live underground, making their protective spittle nests among the roots. They emerge in spring and spend the summer eating and mating. Eggs are laid in groups of a few dozen to over 100. These are laid in the late summer to early autumn. They're cemented together and overwinter. They live 1 to 3 months as nymphs and then a few months as adults. For more facts on red and black froghoppers, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.